Pistol here. On third down, he'll drop to throw. And down he goes. They sack him back right around the 41-yard line.
And that's the second sack of the game, but this player, disruptive in all phases, whether he's going upfield, coming underneath, you name it. He's a big-time guy you have to block.